Instead, turn your attention back to you, back to the source as your consciousness. And you will find that all the forms will disappear. The forms may turn to liquid light, rivers of light. Rivers of light in the causal realm, the realm of your mind. But do not be confused, for this is a subtler expression of who you are. Of who you are as light. Yet all the while, the consciousness remains. Remain as the consciousness and allow this liquid light to return once again to the source of you. You as consciousness. And there lies a fuller experience of yourself. This experience of yourself. When the forms of manifest creation return back to their source as you. The pure and total awareness, the clear light of consciousness. This transformation, this return to yourself occurs each and every night and renews you, renews your spirit here, renews your body here in this world. For this is the source of life, this consciousness, this self that gives us energy for each and every day as we travel out into the world of separation, apparent separation. This source of life is you, and you reconnect each and every night during your sleep. Now, retain conscious awareness of this return to self, and you will uncover divine realms of splendor and bliss as you experience yourself more fully each and every night. Yet know that this is only one way to reconnect, to remember, and to re-experience the fullness of yourself. Yet yourself remains full and complete during all experiences of life, throughout all realms of creation, for you yourself sitting in this very room, you yourself are complete. You are complete. Know this by asking yourself, by feeling within yourself, for it is only the thoughts of separation, the thoughts of limitation that are keeping you in a believable state of incompleteness. You have listened and you have agreed to uphold the thoughts and ideas of those around you, telling you and showing you that you are incomplete. Turn your attention away. Turn your attention away from thoughts of people that have not yet connected to their selves, and instead connect to yourself in one easy, immediate step. Who am I? Seek to know and experience your reality. For it is not the question. It is not the question arising within your mind that holds the power to bring about the experience. Oh no, do not get caught on the question. Do not get caught on the words. Do not get caught on the idea that the words of your mind, the sounds in your mind, will create that experience. For these are external things. These are not you. Instead, trust. And instead know that there is a force within your being. Call it intention. Call it your intent. Call it your desire. The true desire within yourself. Make the intention. make the intention to know yourself and allow that intention, allow that desire to stream forth into your being, through your mind, into the words, who am I? It is simple, simpler than your mind may think, for it is the intention that holds the power. It is not the thoughts in your mind. The thoughts may confuse you. The thoughts may be thoughts of a doubting mind, doubting your experience, doubting your creation. Yet they hold no power, no power to the light of yourself, to who you really are. No power over the intention that arises up from within you, from within your very being. So be that intention. Know that intention and bring it forth here more and more each and every day as you sit in silence. Take the time to forget the world for just a moment. Do not push it away. Do not ask it to be different. Instead, let it be. Let it be as it is, for the world is a reflection of you. The world is not at odds with you. The world is not an enemy of you. It is a reflection of you and everything you project upon it. But that is a topic for another day. During your meditation, drop the world, let it be, and just sit. Sit in peace and quiet and state your intention. I intend to experience myself, the reality of who I am, beyond my thinking mind. And so it is. Know yourself. Know yourself in this way. Know that your intention, your desires, create your experience here. So fuel the desire within your heart. Fuel the desire to experience yourself more fully each and every day in this world, in this life that you call yourself and your home. For the self is not something different. It has never been different. It has never been separate from who you are. You cannot achieve it. You cannot gain it. You must only recognize yourself for what you have always been. And there lies the source of your happiness. There lies the feeling and the knowing of your completeness as one and the same, as all life everywhere. Trust yourself. Know yourself, and know that the power of creation resides within you.